Hello everyone, welcome to Travel Addict. Today I'm going to share my first ever solo road trip in Southern California. I decided to start my journey through Highway 1 until I reached Santa Barbara. My first destination was Capitol Estate Beach, and in 8 days I covered 12 locations including famous beaches, and it was in total 783 miles, which is approximately 1260 kilometers. I took my own time break, and rather than rushing, I just explored. Capitola is a nice little beach town. It's just outside Santa Cruz along the coast. I chose this location as my first spot of my solo road trip because of those beautiful village houses. There are three public parking spaces, but the beach and the village parking, which is upper and lower section, those parking spots has a lot of spaces, and the parking is just 50 cents per hour up to 12 hours. It may take 5 to 6 minutes walk to the beach, but if you are lucky enough or if you are an early bird, then you may get parking near the beach itself. So let's explore Capitol Estate Beach.
My car in the beach public parking because I thought maybe I'll not get a parking space here. It seems a wise decision. Okay, let's see.
If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned. Happy traveling! See you in my next location. Until then, bye!